He's Tork's only son. I don't need the kind of trouble a goddamn senator can make for me, damn it. There's money in the envelope and a clean phone. Keep Candace safe.
There's this peace of mind you have, and you have cash in your pocket. I didn't have complete peace as I walked the thing. It was a nice walk, freedom, wherever I wanted, not just in a tight circle inside high, hard walls.
Ahome, give me your cash.
Ahome. Yeah, I don't think so, Elvis.
I'll think again, Colonel Tom. Ahome.
Shit. The gentle feel of elusive freedom finally caresses my skin, like a lover's breath too many years out of my arms. And heaven's angels piss wet on my face. Some guys can't stand the open freedom on their skin, or the constant need to make choices. They pull a crime to go back inside for three meals and a bed with no rent. Everyone hoped I'd stay inside forever, or break and off myself, sobbing in my own spit, not in tears. But hope is for suckers and lovers.
Look, it is you, Lockhart.
A true friend, maybe.
Ow! Hey, jailbird. How's your asshole?
Still virgin tight.
This fucking city kills. Everything's decaying. Withering on the military count. Psych ward. Some filthy, degraded gutter.
Hard times.
Hard times.
Can't let you in. Or what? Think you can get past me, old man?
I didn't see Goldie anywhere. The pretty eyes met mine. Sweet Bliss was a waitress before I went in. Spilled drinks on me a lot, but now she's a damn good stripper. She may know where Goldie is.
Goldie? She's gone, Cockhard. But I might still have her new info at home. If you really want her still.
Don't pout. It's not like that anymore, Bliss. I just got questions. Bliss gave me the spiel. That she wasn't still working in this dump for fun. And that my best bud Jack was her husband.
His insurance barely paid for burial. But I still have debts. His and mine.
She needed money.
You just forgot it all, didn't you? Lucky you. Wish I could forget so quick.
I really don't have a shit dime, Bliss.
I know you didn't murder Jack. You grew up together. Friends for life, right? Get me 2,000 bucks, Cockhart, and I'll find Goldie's info for ya.
I better go.
Hey, you still like pussy after being in the pen?
Mr. Lockhart, you have an impressive rep. I got a job for you for good pay, huh?
Didn't say I'd work for you.
Don't look so glum, you don't have to kill anyone, but you get extra if you do. That's a joke, Mr. Lockhart. Maybe, huh?
The Don tells me about my first task. Some piece of shit drug dealer at the bridge owes him. But Falcone says...
Jade, why are you trying to off me?
Hey, Lockhart. Thought you was one of Falcone's thugs.
Really? Well, shit's always hard when you're being stupid. I'll take this.
Jade used to laugh at junkies. Now, he's one himself. He can't even sell this shit without getting his ass kicked and robbed of Falcone's money and his product.
Fuck you, Lockhart! Did Jack know you was fucking his Bliss?
Shade!
You've arrived at the right time to take care of someone special.
I don't take care of or do special shit, not ever.
Not special, special, Mr. Lockhart. Jeez.
Okay. He needed a driver for a delicate action. The special woman was named Candace. And he needed a good man to watch over and take care of my angel. A gentleman with an attitude. And I was to pick her up at one address, then drop her off at the second. Wait and reverse the process.
You got my shit back. Good man. Take your $500.
Falcone gave me this car for my next job for him. Working for Falcone, though, is making my head hurt. I'd drink it away, but my new job was to drive. So I stopped for a bottle of painkillers. And look what I found when I came out.
Hey, knock it off, you little shits.
Fuck you, old man.
Let's see who gets fucked up, kiddies. I don't know what came over me, but when I do a job, I do the job. These little monkeys were messing with that. Yeah, well, this old man can still take down a few kids.
You're what Falcone sent me?
Yes. Yes, ma'am, he did. Okay, I wasn't looking my best, but the car did, and it still had wheels. That's a real nice hotel you live in.
Don't call me that. Not by any spelling, Mr. Lockhart.
How long do I wait?
You've never waited for a woman? It'll take as long as it takes. This isn't a $20 blowjob in a side alley, Mr. Lockhart. This takes artistry and patience.
That's a loud shouting. Shit.
fucking bitch! You shot me! In my dad's house! I'll make you pay, I promise. Who the fuck are you? You with this slut, you old thug? I will bury you both.
Fix your clothes, Candace. Call Falcone, too. We're out of here.
Riz was so furious. He likes to be rough, but this? So drunk and high out of his mind on coke. I've never been so afraid for my life. He's vengeful, Mr. Lockhart. His father is the powerful senator. Oh, God. What will happen to Lena? My little daughter? Francis.
We'll get her. Dump your phone, and I'll get you both safe. Call me John, okay? Or just Lockhart.
Are we safe here, Lockhart?
For a few hours. I'll be back once I update Mr. Falcone in person.
No, I think I will be okay here.
He's talk's only son. I don't need the kind of trouble a goddamn senator can make for me, dammit. There's money in the envelope and a clean phone. Keep Candace safe.
This is peace of mind you have, and you have cash in your pocket. I didn't have complete peace as I walked to think. It was a nice walk in freedom, wherever I wanted, not just in a tight circle inside high, hard walls.
Ahome, give me your cash. Ahome.
Yeah, I don't think so, Elvis.
I'll think again, Colonel Tom. Ahome.
Shit.
He's talks.
We'll be right back.
world sharing your body with you. And being the man, enjoying the woman inside that beautiful body.
Thank you, right, Cockhart. I'll give you my address. So when you drop by, maybe I'll have that info Goldie left.
Hold it right there, Lockhart.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming at my call, Mr. Lockhart. I have another task for you.
Looks like it's time to get a gun.
That same dealer's messing around again. I need you to end his activity completely.
Told you I'd get you both. My friends will take care of you, and I'll take care of this cunt. Fuck him up. Painfully.
Ugh.